And up next is Nick in Hartford, Connecticut. Hi, Nick. Welcome to the Ramsey Show.
Hi, thank you for taking the call.
Sure. What's up?
So I'm starting a new job next week for making $40,000, but I have $100,000 in debt, almost all of it student loans. About $5,000 is on credit cards. I just started watching your videos on YouTube and realizing, wow, I've made, you know, really dumb mistakes. And so I know I need to go through the baby steps and take all that. What I was going to do was restructure my debt to more favorable terms, but I wanted to see what your opinion was on that to make sure I'm not making another, you know, big mistake.
Restructure your student loans?
Yeah, so my student loans, about 67,000 of them are private with a high interest rate.
Mm-hmm.
And I've gotten a quote on how I can get, you know, refinance that into one at a much lower rate.
Do it.
Okay.
Yeah, lower rate's not bad, unless there's a prepayment penalty. Make sure there's no prepayment penalty, and then get about the business of cleaning these things up. Once you get settled into this new job, I want you to pick up a second job and make another $40K and throw it all at this debt. I want you to be debt-free in 2 years.
Okay.
I mean, really get after it, man. I mean, Nick, I want you to go cray-cray, man. I want you to go nuts where your friends think you need counseling because all you do is work and pay debt.
Okay.
I mean, wouldn't it be cool to be done with this in 2 years?
Definitely.
Yeah. That's $45,000 a year gets you there. And so that means you got to make 40. You got to live on less than the 40 that you're making now. And you need to go make another 40 on top of this as your extra part-time job, and you'll be done in 2 years. But all you're going to do for 2 years is work. But you're going to clean up this whole mess in 2 years, and you won't even be, what, 25 years old, will you?
I'm 26 now.
Okay. Well, then you'd be 28 years old, and you're completely free. Or you can be 38 years old and still screwing around with this stuff like most people.
Okay.
That's really your two options. You got to get with it or not. And what Ken and I were just talking about, there's lots of opportunities out there. I mean, again, you can pick up 40 hours of extra job at Walmart at $15 an hour. That's $30,000 a year, which means I know you can do better than that even. So, that's just exactly what I was talking about.
Yeah, yeah.
And 80 hours a week. I don't want to be a workaholic. You're not going to be a workaholic. You're working for 2 years with a goal. Mm-hmm. A workaholic is someone who is mentally imbalanced,
yep,
and gets all of their, gets all this, they're addicted to work mentally. Mm-hmm. That's not what we're suggesting. Working hard is not workaholism. Working a lot is not workaholism. It's called getting out of a dadgum mess.
Yep.
And you just get back, you get with it. I mean, he could do a lot of stuff.
Oh, tons of stuff. I mean, again, the minimum wage is at a place right now that if you don't find something, it's because you're not looking. That's the reality. If you want to find something to get out of debt, it's there. Big time. You show up with a smile and some character, you're going to get $15 an hour or more, and you can get out of debt quick. I'm telling you, the demand is so hot right now, it's unbelievable.
If you don't, then you're going to just wake up 10 years from now. And here's the thing. 2 years from today, the market won't be like this.
It will not.
The job market comes and goes like all parts of the economy. It has swings to it.